Solis.
I feel bad for David Flair. A great deal, but I mean, what are you going to do? She's a tramp.
The Dark Carnival.
Yeah, the Dark Carnival minus one. There is no great Muta.
Violent J and Shaggy 2 Dope, the Insane Clown Posse leading the way for the Dark Angel Vampiro.
I was surprised for you guys, by the way, a couple minutes. Yeah, I mean, why would Muta come out with these guys? Muta is technically against Vamp in this match. Vamp's the mainstay of the Dark Carnival. He's the Juggalo main, if you will.
Well, this is a three-way dance. Three-way dance. And, of course, the great Muta makes his own entrance. Sting will be the other participant.
Here's a surprise. Surprise!
Well,
you
two are
Oh, hang on a minute.
You got it,
buddy. We're bounced by clowns.
Well, Scott, let's let the clowns do their work for a second.
Okay, Chad, good seeing you. I'm joined now. Welcome to Juggalo Championship Wrestling. Let me introduce to you a nationwide pay-per-view audience, the Violent J and Shaggy Pluto in St. Cloud Posse.
Marco has to correct me there. My name, in fact, is Dark Carnival. The Thunder is free.
Well, handsome hunter, Costello, but to my friends, including you, Mark Madden, you can call me Gweedo.
Well, all right, 3D and Gweedo, what a match we have here. Now, what about the reputed ill will between Vampiro and Muta?
Well, let me tell you something there, Mark. Sting has never, ever beat Vampiro. Muta never will beat Vampiro.
Now, the only problem the Dark Carnival is having with the Grand Poobah is that what you said his name was?
Yes, the Great Louis Duda.
That's right. The only problem Vampiro and the Dark Carnival has had with him is his unloyalty. He's unfaithful to the Dark Carnival, and he's got to prove himself tonight in this match against Stink.
No, actually, that's Chicken Wing.
Chicken Wing.
Kind of like Stink.
Stink fits a lot better. Now, right now, you'll see all three of them doing battle outside of the ring. We've got Vampiro, the Great Mula, and
Stink.
Unbelievable. Wait a minute. Do you know what the thing is?
Whoa!
If you will notice, Vamp and Muta are working together, Mark Madden, in perfect harmony. So there is no problems. I'm putting an end to all speculation. See that move right there?
Yes, he gave him the stabbing crab snapper.
I'm gonna have to correct you. That, in fact, was the double tug pumpkin plant right into the face of the mat. Stink's face was planted into the mat.
Can I just say, you guys have great voices, and it's a pleasure to work with professionals for a change.
That's what I'm saying. That's why you're still here. This is JCW live and on pay-per-view.
JCW.
Mr. Madden, if you'll notice, Vampiro and Muta perfectly together. As I said before, the Dark Harmony is in violent harmony together tonight.
All seven men are now going into the crowd.
Perfect synchronicity by the Dark Carnival, and they're taking the cheese whiz out of Stink right now. How's that?
That sounds good to me, but the only problem with Grey Tuna is, if you'll notice, a little while back, he did spray his French mist into my eyes, but that was purely accidental.
It was a bit premature, too. Premature.
That was.
Well, he did it prematurely.
He's often prematurely, but I wouldn't know anything about that. Now, wait a minute. Vampiro is throwing none other than Splang back into the ring area, where together the Great Mula and Vampiro will beat the hell out of Stink in his spandex pants.
That's true. Right now, Rusty Tuna.
Jesus. Get a load of this belt right here, Sting JCW.
See, now that was great. That was great.
Look at this. Right there, boom, the Great Roomba hits him right in the neck.
Gweedo just hit one of the competitors, which Tony Schiavone never had the guts to do. I applaud that.
Now, wait a minute. Tony Schiavone has no business out here. That's why you're here. We're here. This is JCW. That's the very reason Tony Scalloway is not here.
It's true.
Vampiro, you're doing an excellent job, JCW.
Here you go, brother. Nothing illegal going on here. Get paid.
That's right.
Amazing. He gives him the inverted Doom Slider.
Now, there you see the Great Poop Butt walking around the ring. He's very, very, very much part of the match. He's very much watching the back of Vampiro, JCW World Champion.
That's right. And Winger was trained. You can see his superior training. He was trained by the Speckled Belly Octopus.
That's right. And it's not paying off right now, as he's getting his, excuse my French, glutamus astramus beat down right here in the ring.
I like the technical terminology. That impresses the people at home, guys.
Well, you know, it was the double wing biscuit slam that is really what knocked Stink off his ringer, if
now,
you will.
3D, I'm kind of interested in something. I know it's a speculative rumor, but I've also heard that Owen, now, it's very true, he has the beautiful 70s feathery wolf hair. Now, under the spandex, I heard he has feathery necklaces as well.
That could be, but what the hell is Muta doing watching and not participating in this deadly matchup?
Well, because the fact of the matter is, he's supposed to be from Japan, but he's really from Grass Lake, Iowa. He lives okay, three farms down from Deadly Frame.
Art Ed, I want to set you up right now. Oh, wait a minute. What you're about to see right now is the cheese-grated gauntlet gouge performed by Vampiro, who is climbing to the top rope.
That's right, he's going up the top. Oh, the backyard foot first.
You guys know you're wrestling, I can't deny that.
There goes Puma, awesome elbow.
Now I'm interested to know something. I have not yet seen by Owen the patented pickle pitch.
Now wait a minute, Vampiro just pushed the great Muta. I mean Muta. What's the story with that?
I didn't see nothing of what you're talking about. All I know is that things are looking beautiful between the great Muta and Vampiro.
That's right.
As they're both rocking the nuggets of Stink.
On top of that, I see the great Stink's doom heart. I see him touching the throat. Perhaps.
You know what? Vampiro right now is without a doubt going to pin the man, Dark Carnival style, and we don't have anything else to worry about.
Hands down.
Vampiro is the leader of JCW. This he gets up.
What you doing?
Wait, the great Muta had the pin. Get in there, guys. Your army's falling apart. Scott, Tony, get back here quick. Now Muta and Vampiro were working together, but then they turned on each other, and clearly they're disharmony in the Dark Carnival, and now Sting has a bat. Sting has a bat.
Yeah.
Don't say yeah. This is against JCW rules.
That's clown abuse. And it's a long time coming. Sting, Scorpion Death Drop. 1, 2, 3.
Well, hey, Double P. My, you're looking foxy tonight. How about you and I get aboard the Love Mobile and let's make some whoopee?
Actually, no, Mike. We're just friends. However, I do want to ask you about the bunkhouse match against Jeff Jarrett tonight.
What are you trying to do? Bring me down? Make me lose my groove? I mean, come on. It's not going to happen. Not tonight. Because I got a big surprise. It's huge.